I'm so pleased to be back in Greensboro. I don't think I've been here since, I don't know, 10 or 15 years ago with Alejandro Escobedo. But I'm glad to be here with these fellas. Years ago, I saw Sam Frazier play one time, and I thought, man, that's a proper guitar player. And then I heard him sing a Beatles song one night, and said, he can sing. I should just quit. And Chris Mecca here on bass sold me a great acoustic guitar one time, and now he's just like the perfect stoic Bill Wyman bass player all the time. And Cliff back there is just like a Zen priest. You've always got it calm and going on.
You hear that?
Hey,
I've
got the monitor. He got the monitor.
Hey, Jeremy, the Zen priest needs a monitor. He ain't that Zen.
Okay, we're gonna get going here.
You good, Cliff?
I guess y'all didn't get the memo that it's multi-pattern costume day. I'm pushing the envelope.
Thank you.
thank you, folks.
Yeah. started out, I had a few companions. When we started out, I had some confidence. Things break down and rust, sitting jacked up in the dust. I'm so lonesome I could almost fly. I'm so lonesome I could almost fly. Gonna take off, burn up in the sky. Gonna leave these rusty shoes. Just go.
thank you. Mr. Sam Frazier on the guitar. Jeffrey Dean Foster. Yeah. Jeff Frazier. And the side effects. Cliff and Chris.